Mount Diablo is an isolated peak in the eastern San Francisco Bay Area, bounded by low valleys and urban areas. The Mount Diablo vicinity has a rich fossil history that tells us that during the Pleistocene, mammoths and mastodons used to roam here. The image on the right is a fossil of a baby mastodon, collected near Antioch and stored in the UC Museum of Paleontology. Today, the main peak forms the core of Mount Diablo State Park, a wonderful place to visit and explore. Mount Diablo is approximately 30 miles east-northeast of San Francisco, and here, some southern plants find their northern distributional limit, and there are a few plants from the north that reach Mount Diablo but do not grow further south in the coast ranges. To see an easily accessible rare wildflower, you won't have to hike far. Calochortus pulchellus, the Mount Diablo fairy lantern, is limited to Mount Diablo and the surrounding hills. We found this population on a shady trail next to a creek, blooming alongside blue-eyed grass and forming a striking floral display. Calochortus pulchellus in the lily family is one of only five Calochortus species with nodding flowers, commonly known as globe lilies. The others are Calochortus raceae, Calochortus albus, Calochortus aminus, and Calochortus amabilis. Calochortus pulchellus is the symbol of the Jepson Herbarium and can be found on many publications and products. It is distinguished from other nodding members of the genus by its light yellow petals, branched base, and sepals that are glabrous to sparsely hairy and longer than the petals. If we gently open one of these flowers, we find three nectaries, one on each of the petals, that provide a sweet reward for pollinators. The nectaries form a large pouch on the outside of the flower. To learn more about Calochortus pulchellus and the flora of Mount Diablo, pick up a copy of the Flowering Plants and Ferns of Mount Diablo, California. We've put a link in the description. Thanks for watching!